is how we buy race cars. Making a smoking deal on a pile of shit that was worthless to everybody else. Piles of stuff. Very old chassis. One of them had been wrecked and got fixed. The other one is so old that it needs about 100 updates to it. Next time we're just gonna start with nothing.
What should we get next?
We got a lot of boxes of parts. Suspension parts, a couple of rear ends.
The useless body panels or the useless tires?
We're almost at Daytona, killer!
Stuff. A lot of stuff.
In my